left to right for me. Next up are the gears. The box is either manual or automatic, but you can override the auto at any time by using the gear up and down controls. Pull the right paddle to go up a gear and the left paddle to come down. Okay, everything looks good. We're going to do a simple straight line aero run first. Let me know when you're ready to head out. Return to garage.